Ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to each and every one of you. Tonight we celebrate one of the most successful partnerships in the history of the American musical theater, that of composer Richard Rodgers and lyricist Lorenz Hart. For over 50 years, Richard Rodgers wrote some of the most beautiful music of our time, and for nearly half of those years, his music was exactly matched by Lorenz Hart's witty and bittersweet lyrics.